Getting constant emails from Handshake about jobs that you're not even interested in is super annoying. But there is a way that you can teach Handshake to filter out those options. Hey, I'm Seth with the Career Center at the University of Utah, and today I'm going to teach you how to fill out your profile to get more relevant job alerts. You already have a Handshake account as a student at the University of Utah, and it can be one of the most powerful tools in helping you find an internship or a job. All you gotta do is understand how it works. Handshake is kind of like Netflix. The more you use it and the more you teach it, the better it's gonna be able to understand how to help you and what you're looking for. The best way to teach Handshake is by filling out your profile. And if you haven't logged into Handshake yet, you can do that by clicking the link in the description below. So I'm gonna show you guys my own personal profile and explain the individual sections so that you know what a profile could look like. First, I put my picture in there just so that the employers know who they're talking with. Try to do a professional picture, one that really shows you, has good lighting, so that way you look like you at least have yourself together. All right, this is the My Journey section. This should include things like your story, your interests, your goals. Honestly, just write about how you got to where you are today and where you would like to go. I want to be a broadcast meteorologist or a TV weatherman. And so some of the things I added in my journey is all of my relevant experience in front of cameras, all of my experience with meteorology, studying the weather, things like that. And you could put your own personal story as well. The next section is the education section. I would just make sure that everything is filled out correctly. It should be filled out automatically, but just double check it to make sure that everything is how it should be or is up to date. And if it's not, go ahead and just call the Career Center office and we can get that sorted out for you. Okay, scrolling on down, we have work and volunteer experience. I just put the jobs that are relevant to my interests and what I want to pursue. Like, for example, I put flipping out. I'm a professional trampoline entertainer, and I do live shows in front of huge crowds, which is relevant to TV experience. I also have YouTube experience, obviously, and I have a little bit of model and actor experience as well, which puts me in front of cameras. And make sure that you add bullet points so that way your employers or whoever's looking at your profile knows the duties that you've done before and if you're a good fit for the job or not. If we keep scrolling, we come across organizations and extracurriculars. You can include any organization that you're involved in, even as a member. Again, try to include some bullet points about your responsibilities, what you've learned, skills you've gained, etc. I included some experience that I had from high school just because it's very relevant to what I do or what I'm interested in, but I would try to not go any further back than high school and try to keep it as current as possible. And just below organizations and extracurriculars, we have courses. And you can add whichever course you feel is relevant to your industry. And I would add the course name rather than the course number, just so that way it's easier for them to know what they're actually looking at. And I would strongly recommend only adding college courses. And then we can move on to projects right here. You can add any kind of personal project or school project, work project that you've done, any kind of project. And for me, I put a school project that I did. This was a research paper that I did in class. And below that, I put a personal project that I'm doing. I'm writing a science fiction novel. All right, now moving on to the interests. And now this is the most important section if you're looking for better job alerts and suggestions from Handshake. Be sure to fill out both job role and industry interests. And remember those emails I was talking about at the beginning? Well, this is how you make them more relevant. And moving on down to this documents tab down here, this is where you add your resume. And if you need help with your resume, all you gotta do is go to our website. In addition to getting more relevant job alerts, having a profile that's filled out well makes it 5 times more likely for employers to message you. And I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I made a profile and then I totally forgot about it until I made this video and I had like 15 messages from people offering me jobs and internships. So it's real, it works. In order to get messages from employers, your profile has to be set to either employer or community visibility. Employer visibility allows employers to search and view your profile when they're looking for applicants. Community visibility allows students to message when they have questions about internship or work, or just make more connections to build their network. Now that you know how to make the most of your Handshake profile, go on and update it and subscribe to our channel so that you can stay up to date on the latest how-to videos.